Ruchi Sharma, Consultant Clinical Psychologist, Manipal Hospital, Dwarka. On this World Mental Health Day, I would just like to share a short message with all of you. How you can take care of your mental health. We can all follow the ABC steps. Acknowledge. First and foremost, acknowledge and accept that you are having a mental health issue. There is so much of stigma around mental health that we are not willing to accept and acknowledge that we are having a mental health issue or somebody close to us is having a mental health issue. So first and foremost, acknowledge and accept. B, behavior change. Unless you start up and get to do something about your mental health issue, it is not going to change on its own. Even something like depression, if you don't do anything about it, it will go away 2-3 months, but it will come back again with additional symptoms. So behavior change is very, very essential. Do something about your mental health issue. And something that you can start with, simple steps that you can start with, is taking care of yourself. Your self-care is very, very essential for your mental health. Take breaks during work, okay? Have some me time for yourself every day. Take care of people around you. But foremost, take care of your own mental health. You cannot take care of others around you if you cannot take care of your own mental health. C. Contact a professional. Communicate with a professional if you find that self-help is not really helping you much. And also, this year, the theme for this mental health day is mental health in an unequal world, or mental health for everyone. So if you find anyone around you who's not able to access mental health, please bring them to a professional. If you find any loved one around you who's not willing to come on their own, motivate them, guide them where they can seek it. Wish you all a very happy and